Yo guys, what is going on? Mark here. Welcome back to some more Borderlands 3. Let me get situated. What am I missing? I almost forgot where we left off. All this stuff is level 1. Except that rocket launcher that we're full on in the inventory. We have some new heads that are all ugly. That one looks freaking terrifying. Alright. I think I'm good to go as soon as I sell some junk. We don't have any missions here, really. I wanted to see if we can get some rare spawns in, but whatever. Six, eight. What level am I? 10? I guess we'll just sell all this junk that we don't really need, which is mainly everything. Give me some backpack space.
Done for now.
Alright. Let's go talk to Ellie. So we can get at... How many keys do I have? 2. I don't want to waste them at low level. But I haven't really been playing with Moe's. I need one trophy to platinum this game. And I still haven't got it! Hi, Ellie! I know. Let's go ahead and use this and get to the Meridian outskirts. Let's move along with this story. I almost lost my can of chew and it was sitting right in front of me. Can you believe that? Because I can. Anyways, loading screen. Let's go. I want to get to my favorite part of the game, and that's the Battle Royale part. So amazing. There's a lot of good parts though in this game that I love. That's probably my all-time favorite. Alrighty. I do have guardian tokens to use. I have no idea what's back here. Oh, probably nothing useful right now.
Some sort of relic? Wonder where it leads.
Huh. Well, I don't think I've ever been back here. I didn't need to count. Maybe I'll go back on my completed one. Just to see. I don't know. Maybe I have been back there. I just don't remember. Get off me.
You finally made it! We've been here for ages. Oh, thank God for the cool towers. This firehawk thing rules.
Yeah, you're just spawning people right in front of me.
Join us, family. The vault thieves are winning.
I have another playthrough that I'm going on along with the one I've already completed, my co-op one and this one. where I was just joining my brother. I haven't even opened it up with the character, and he's already like level 20 at the moment. So whenever I do eventually have to start it up, I'm just gonna walk through everything. Oh no! Oh, that guy exploded. What's up here? Nothing? Probably nothing. Here we go.
Get to cover. I'll hold them off.
Lorelai! Hell yeah, look at that. That was hot. What a shock damage. Incendiary and shotgun, but they're not that good. What's a Reese? No, I'm not. Sounds good.
Hey, recruit. 7 years ago, I started the classless service to connect people in need with heroes like you. I forgot the password. But hey, these requests are only 7 years old, so I bet these people still need help / are alive. There's a doctor named Ace Baron who needs your help. He lost his staff. Head to the Mount Shuler Recovery Center and do the thing. Then we'll both be showered with praise and admiration for our...
And do the thing.
Grab some wheels. We need to drive through these spillways, and there's always trouble.
Let's make some roadkill, amigo.
Malawan pushed most of the Atlas forces back to HQ, but I've got a small team working behind enemy lines. I have to make sure they haven't been on.
Yeah.
Bandits running around.
But we gotta help out the Dalk. Oh yeah, no problem. I'll just be your bitch. So let us, get your lazy bum up and, go do it yourself.
BT Dubs, I'm not just a doctor in medicine. My practice is in combat trauma, but my residency was in rhyme. We were. Oh snap, I forgot to give you a mixtape. Do you want one?
Rip, please. I'm from Kartali. I don't want your weak ass rhyme.
Jeez, coming at him with the heat. Oh, that's Lorelai and the Cyclone.
Around here. Just give me the cash and we can make a deal.
Yeah,
Well, I don't have, I don't have $1,000.
You give me back the supplies you stole, and I don't implode your face. Deal.
Whoa, whoa! Hey, fine. Take them. They're yours. Just please, don't hurt me.
Yeah, give me that, boy.
That's what I'm talking about.
I can't kill him. Too bad, too bad. I hate this shotgun. Ooh. I might have to, kill the Malawan guy! Makes him miss Craig a little bit, but it's my boy right there. Come on. Stop. Stop, stop, stop. Oh, okay, I didn't have to get out. Ooh. I think this is where the ratches are.
Oh, Dip, the pharmacy. Been abandoned for a while, but there should be some supplies left. Heard this place was infested, though. Squash those ratchet ass ratches.
Yeah. I should be able to, like, kill all those people. All these things in one little blow. Especially in that close quarters. All right, little sloot. I should really just get what I need and get the hell out of here. Going to sprint through here.
See, I bust raps like I bust caps, and that's that. Don't mess with my knapsacks full of fat stacks, or else you get the clapbacks. Word? Word.
This guy should not ever rap. We should probably just take his meds somewhere else. The only thing I don't like about this map and missions is that you gotta go a lot of back and forth, and it's just kinda tedious. But I don't wanna get too underleveled. Well, this was a stupid comedy. Which is what Borderlands is, but. Could have been better. Let me chop off your arm.
Okay now. Very, very good. We'll get through this. Just use the hemo pack.
Nice. That's so dumb. The only option it gives me is to smash it off.
Maybe I'll get one of those sweet Atlas robot arms. But hey, don't worry about me, I'll survive. So my patience, thanks to you. Mount Schuler is finally ready to staff up and heal the hurt.
Alright. Putting a little dipper in.
Last chance on that mixtape, by the way.
Got a little, got a chunk of XP there. Didn't really do anything too crazy. And I told myself, and I can't remember if I told you guys or not, I was like, I'm not going to do all the side missions. I'm just going to, you know, do the main story, blah, blah, blah. And here I am doing, like, I think so far I've done everything along the way that I picked up. But I guess it is what it is. We're just here to enjoy it. Have a good time. We've already beat it. Might as well just enjoy it a second time. Maybe there's something I missed or didn't see. I think... Whoa, whoa, whoa. I need to slow down here because I missed a mission here on my first playthrough. And I think it is in here. But the shield is up right now. No. I don't... That's not in there. There is a mission here that I missed and I had to go back and find it. Later. I just didn't want to... I wanted to remember where it was. Wow. My people are inside. Let me do. Maybe it is right here. It looks familiar.
Oi, Skyman! Open up!
Password?
Passwords, open the bloody door before I shove a coffee grinder up your ass.
It's definitely her, guys. Welcome back, sir.
Yeah, I can do all the dirty work.
See these civilians? Malawan doesn't care if they're caught in the crossfire. They're here to take over Atlas and sell Reese's new weapons as their own. To them, this war is just a merger. Let me know when you're ready to take back that Atlas base.
Oh god, what am I in? Oh, fuck. I was in a trash can. We can always go back and listen to all those. I've been thinking about making a video of all the Iridian writings and stuff like that, but it's probably already been done. One fast shovel. Oh no. Why isn't my job?
Not that Rax or Max did it. My family was stashing supplies in a vehicle nearby. See if there's any clues there.
I'm doing this extra, like, little this dead drop stuff and the Moxie radio stuff is all, actually adds up for the XP too. I don't have to get out every time. Whoops.
No way.
Yes, we're coming to bring the heat, boys. Oh, it gives me money. Oh yeah. There's a deal, like, right here. I might be... might be below me. Oh, let's go kill these guys. I'm not gonna open any of the dead drops until I'm level 50, though. So even if I do get them, I'm not gonna open them. Because I found that I got way better luck out of them. But if I run by a Typhon log, I'll grab it. If it's not too far out of the way. Oh my god, really? Damn it. I know. I gotta get back up there first to kill you both. Well, I'm out of ammo. God. This guy won't die. And I'm really enjoying playing as Zane too. I think it might be my favorite character. And I love Moe's. Amara, she's okay, she just doesn't have a lot to her, and I'm out of freaking ammo. Maybe that's what I should have bought instead of getting a backpack upgrade. I'm not doing shit for damage. I'll just melee him. That seems to work better. Alright, I gotta put the shotgun away. Get some ammo here. Wow, that was horrible. I forgot what grenade might have had on. I thought I had a longbow.
What's that guy? Screw him. Thanks, Vault Hunter. I can finally rest knowing my family's been avenged. Probably. Come back and get your reward.
But if I stay here, I can kill that guy. Let me just sit here for a second, see what, little fiance wanted. Any day now. Oh my god. I swear to god. I did not mean to do that. We'll take the elevator at this time around.
Maybe you could go kill him just in case.
So you figured out I'm the worst after all. Yeah. Let's do this.
He didn't even shoot back. I think I need... I'm pretty sure I need Vladoff for... the trophy... I just don't know what manufacturers I'm missing.
I remember the day I arrived on
Prometheus. Alright. Let's get out of here. Can you fast travel over there? Actually? I probably can't. I did level up though. Once we get into the mission area, I'll get my next little perk. I do want to know what your guys' favorite characters are though. I'm curious. They're all pretty fun. Although I will say that Flak is probably my least favorite, and I know he has been a fan favorite up to his up to his nerf probably. Let's go turn this bad boy in. Modern Warfare comes out so soon, and I don't think I'm going to be done with this playthrough. And I don't want to forget about it and just ditch it. But like I said, I only play when the kids are asleep. And right now, it's just me and the baby home right now. Oh, man. I'm almost out of ammo. I'm trying to use guns I normally didn't pick up. Like, I used a lot of Jacobs and COV my first playthrough. I didn't use a lot of the Malawan, I don't think, either. I don't know if anything's up there. We'll go to the Metroplex. We're almost in my favorite part. We're getting so close. I don't know if we'll hit it this playthrough. Maybe not the next one either. But here in the next, like, maybe 1 to 3, we'll hit the the Battle Royale part. I had 3 missed calls. I feel bad. Alright, let's see what we want in the skill tree. For a few seconds. Damage reduction. Increase slash damage and takes reduce. That might actually be good. Max health. I think the splash damage thing might help. And then we should get that next level too. There we go. Her melees does so much. I need to do stuff that gives me like health and shield back. I'm just up here doing like mass damage. So that's what I like to do. I just like to go in there and kill everything with no ammo. I hate the flash troopers so much. Yeah. Like, I'm so low on ammo constantly. I can't wait to unlock the class mods and artifacts so to equip. I Oh, she can revive me? I'm gonna burn. Yeah, I can melee this guy. I do need ammo. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Come on. I might have to melee literally everything. I should have kept the butt plug. This is literally my life. I might die again. Come on, die. I need to kill 50 more enemies with a bladed gun. Oh, you have to hit these chests though. I might be screwed later on.
Don't run off now.
Armor tanks, look out!
It's on now.
Do not stand a chance. Dang.
Wasted, you wankers. That was brilliant.
All right. Let's get that channel open to Lava's HQ.
Oh, there's a big old lava pool just sitting right there.
Establishing connection. Come on. Whew, all right. Connection to Atlas headquarters is still intact. When you're ready, Vault Hunter.
I am ready, like, right now.
Hi, you reached me, Sprunkle, CEO and wartime general of Atlas Corporation. Just a quick question. Who the hell is this and how did you get on my secure line?
Reese, relax. It's Lorelei. We've taken back Watershed Base with a little help. I've got... Hang about. What is that thing on your face?
Oh, this?
I'm gonna get this base back online and start securing more of the city. Oh, before you head off, I've got something for you.
What is that? Maybe the door open?
Since you're heading downtown, I'm booking you up with a cyclone. It's fast and light, perfect for getting about the city streets. Take it.
it for a spin.
Oh, gracias. Alright, now we got the Cyclone. Literally, probably won't use any other car.
But he's got quite the knack for putting people's insides on their outsides. I'm sure you two will hit it off just grand.
That claptrap died fighting our greatest enemy, stairs!
I thought... Okay, there's something over here. I don't know if I went the right way. Oh, there's a... He almost ran me over. There's something over here. I gotta go this way. Maybe not. Nope. No, I can't remember where it's at now. There should be a zero... Zero's opportunity thing down here somewhere. I thought it was underground somewhere though. I thought you had to like go under. Underneath, like right there. I don't know. I thought it was like right here to go underneath, but apparently I'm stupid and can't remember. I will find it later. Where do I have to go? Do I need to... Do I need to go through there? No. I need to go up, don't I? I'm so lost now. Let me hijack that. Oh, I can get a laser gun? Hell yeah. There's a cat's ride up here.
Looks like Reese's
agent. Oh, there is.
Malawan's got a weapons depot set up inside the mall, and I'll bet bollocks to bullets that's what he's after.
I guess we're going foot. Oh man, they're level 13s. Got a blue right there. I want to look at. Can't even use it yet. Oh, nice. I'm out of ammo already, dude. Kill that heavy real quick. Reload. And we're still going. I just wish I did more damage, since it's my only action skill, and the retard is kind of slow. They keep running away. I hate when they down me and then teleport away. It's the worst. Here we are. What a badass.
That's Zero. He used to be a Crimson Raider like you. Figured where he'd ended up. He's always been a little cryptic, but he's as deadly as they come.
Haywire service bots. Their masters have long since fled. Decommission them.
Well, I guess we can. Hit him with that corrosive.
Fight for me, for you shouldn't have.
There we go. Wow, I'm out of ammo on that freaking sniper. Come on, reload. I can get the heavy down. Oh, there's another one. This riot guy will not leave me alone. I just really don't like her ability right now.
We must fight.
Already forgot about you.
Wait, he's after me. I'm getting stuck on stuff. Gonna go with the ammo. God, I'm so bad with my melee aiming. I don't want to search through nothing, but I will take weapons. Take both of those. Look at all this stuff. More stuff. Ooh. Okay. I think this is the last one.
That's the sword upgrade. I need it for our mission.
Sure thing. We'll equip that one on just because he gave it to us. That's cool. Zero is just a high key badass. Alright guys, we're going to end it there because we're almost to an hour. And my back is hurting. Like literally though, for real, I have back surgery scheduled in a few months. I have arthritis in my back, I have a fracture in my spine. My discs are flat and shifted out of place. I'm like pinching down on nerves. It's... It's just not a good thing, so if I do play for, you know, about an hour at a time, it starts to hurt with sitting down. But anyways, it is a long episode nonetheless, so I will see you guys in the next part. Until then, guys, make sure to like and subscribe if you guys are new. But until then, guys, I will see you later. Have a good day. Peace out.